All right, so here we are. We're getting this at-home back and biceps workout in. So we're using the long resistance band. She's pulling back, elbows all the way back. She's squeezing her back right here. You know, this whole quarantine thing is tough because I find myself bored so much throughout the day. And when I'm bored, I love to go to the kitchen and look for snacks and food that I'm not supposed to eat. And it's like, it's a headache, man, because I'm like trying to be so good with my diet and like stay on point. You know, I'm working out twice a day now and like, I just want to be on point with this diet, but this whole quarantine, like this, these long days just makes it hard, you know? Like, look at this, there's pizza. And like the worst part is there's no pineapple in it. Who brought this pizza? Was it you, Jazzy? No. You brought this pizza without pineapple on it? How dare you? Damn, what you got over here though? What is this?
It's creamy salmon and asparagus pasta.
Alfredo sauce?
Yeah, but it's homemade.
Wait, babe, this is yours?
Yeah.
Okay guys, so real quick, today's routine is gonna be back and biceps. We're only gonna use a pair of dumbbells and a long resistance band for the back workouts. So it's gonna be 3 back workouts and 3 bicep workouts. I'm gonna pair a back workout with a bicep workout. It's gonna be a superset. So it's gonna be 6 workouts and there's gonna be 3 supersets in total. So what I mean by that is, so she's gonna do a back exercise, right? Right after that, she's gonna go straight into a dumbbell exercise, like no break in between. And we're gonna repeat those for 3 sets. And then we're gonna move on to the next set, another back exercise, supersets to another set of dumbbells, bicep curls. And then repeat that for 3 sets. You guys are still with me, right? I know it's a lot. And then we do the same thing, a back workout and another bicep workout. Superset, 3 sets. So the whole workout should really only last like 30 to 40 minutes if you guys aren't taking forever and on your phone during the workout. You know, just take like 60 second breaks after the second exercise of the superset and you should be finished like 30, 40 minutes. So this is gonna be like a quick workout. You know, I know there's a lot of you who are losing motivation working at home, but the last thing I want you guys to do is like let your hard-earned gains go to waste, you know? Like, you guys gotta remember how hard you push yourself when you would go to the gym consistently to get the results that you got. You know, don't let it go to waste because you're feeling too lazy to work out at home, you know? You gotta do what you gotta do to work out at home. I know it could be hard for a lot of you. You know, you just don't feel like motivated working at home, but you know, something I always tell you, you have to push yourself when you exercise. You know, when you feel that burn, you have to keep going. You have to push yourself past that burn. You know, I feel like there's too many of you who have forgotten that. You know, that's like a big key. If you're trying to see results, you have to push yourself. You know, when you feel the pain, don't stop just because you feel a burn. You know, that's why you have to keep going, because when you feel the burn, the pain, that's pretty much the start of the transformation. You don't want to stop that, you know, keep it going. All right, so here we are. We're getting this at-home back and biceps workout in. So we're using the long resistance band. She's pulling back, elbows all the way back. She's squeezing her back right here. There you go, babe. There you go. Perfect. Woo! Kill it. Okay, and right after that back workout, we go straight into these dumbbell curls. Like I said, no rest in between. That's why it's called a superset. So here we got dumbbell curls. So just like that, that's simple. Working out the biceps. We hitting upper body hard here. We got this is a superset, so we went straight from the long band straight to this exercise. No break in between. There you go, baby. Woo! Kill it, baby, kill it. Come on, feel that burn. What did I tell you? When you feel that burn, keep going. All right, so here we have, it's almost like doing a lat pull down at the gym. So we're hooking the band to this pull-up bar. And all she's doing is bringing her elbows back and she's holding it for 2 seconds and then slowly back up. There you go, baby. Perfect. Now we got hammer curls. So notice how she's gripping the dumbbells. neutral grip, just like that. There you go. Perfect. You got it, baby. Next one we got, there you go, same thing, elbows going up, perfect. Woo. Feel that burn. All right, so there's the last one. We got alternating dumbbell curls, so we're going one arm at a time. I told y'all this is gonna be a quick workout. Remember, we're in quarantine, so you have all the time in the world to smash that like button and to work out. Don't forget that, work out. And remember, pineapple belongs on pizza.